Hello guys, today I will show you how to get the dynamic head in Roblox. Before we get into the video, please be sure to subscribe and now let me show you. What you want to do is go to shop, then click heads. After that you can see one of the heads, but there is two more, so click heads again. And the best part is they are free. Now enjoy your new dynamic head.